She was created by a top-secret government mind control experiment. Programmed to be an unstoppable assassin. She killed without pity, without remorse, without fear. The only one she couldn't kill was herself. Now she's been liberated by the power of rock and roll.
What's the reason for the lines upon your face?
And she wants revenge. If you get in MK's way, all you can do is pray.
So you want to hear a tune? Tune this.